Hey guys, what's up? So I just thought I'd play some karaoke music while I do this. This is my outfit of the day. I find it very fitting that I'm wearing this. It is kind of cloudy outside. Yes, I have my sleeves rolled up right now. But I got this sweater at Kohl's and I like the zipper pockets it has. And just like these jeans and these shoes. Woo! Little balance there. These shoes that I got from my 9-year-old niece, you guys. She probably grew out of them when she was 8. But anyway, and I find it very fitting because there was this joke last night. My brother came over and I was over for 4th of July, and sometimes I get really cold inside. So it's like I had this and I had left it at their house. So he brought it back to me last night. He's like, here's your winter coat. But it's like cloudy today. I mean, it's like 80, and if I was sitting outside, I would not be wearing this, like, to hang out outside. But inside, it's clearly not 80 degrees. So hey, so we're gonna do a completely blind get ready with me, hair and makeup and more. So let's start with the hair. And I appreciate all you guys who are new. I have to take out my hearing aids for this, by the way, because I can't do my hair with hearing aids in. It's just a little difficult. But I do appreciate each and every one of you who has subscribed to this channel. It's been amazing, and I have learned that for now at least, what works for me is if I just do a straight video and pause it when I need to, and if my phone talks, my phone talks. I used to say, well, that bothers me, but you know what, you guys, this is how I live. This is my life, and it's how I live. I need to get some hair detangler, and this is where all my like stuff is. It used to be organized, but it keeps falling, so I'm just kind of like, eh, okay. Love this hair detangler, though. But I've just decided, you know what? That's how I kind of, look, I left this decorative pillow. We have to decorate my room. We're redoing my room, literally. But I've just decided that, you know, it's how I live, and that's how I do on a day-to-day basis. I use my phone talks. And so, I don't want to hide that from you guys, you know? So, yeah. I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna do my bun today. And I have no idea what music is or is it gonna come on. I just have put some music on. So, oh, whoops! I might want to detangle my hair first. That might be a good idea. So I have an eye condition called retinopathy of prematurity. It's ROP for short. Oh, I just sprayed myself in the face. Hey, it happens when you're blind. You tell yourself to close your eyes, you know what I mean? I can joke about my blindness because I'm blind. Like, I wouldn't do that to anyone else. Unless, like, they're my friend and I knew they were okay with it. But I'm blind and I don't mind jokes. You know, like, fun jokes. Like, oh, well, close your eyes or open your eyes or whatever. Like, I don't mind it because that's my way of like having fun, and I just don't mind it. I like it. I mean, I'm blind. Why am I gonna be, you know, upset about it? I'm not upset about it. I'm very actually happy about it. So, yeah, that's kind of how I'm doing things today. And I fixed my screen too. For those of you who saw previous videos, like where my screen would lock and I would do like 4 different videos, I fixed my screen. So like, the screen should not unlock for 30 minutes, which I'm not gonna stay in here for 30 minutes and do this. But yeah, you guys, I'm ready to have a good day. I really am. It's my 6-year-old niece's gacha day. She makes me very happy. So we're just gonna go over there tonight and have some pizza and hang out with her. She's amazing. I love her. You've seen her on a couple of vlogs, videos. And yeah, she's awesome. So, okay. So, I know that not all these are like the same color and everything. It's okay. It's okay, guys. Shouldn't worry about it all the time. So how, I'm hoping you can see what I'm doing. If not, I'm gonna explain, but I'm hoping that you can. So, I'm gonna roll up my sleeves a little bit. I take 2 pigtails and then I connect them together. So I'm gonna do the right side first. And I like my hair pretty tight and pretty much out of my face, just because it feels like it's not gonna fall out. Some days I don't mind loose ponytails and stuff like that. But, and then I'm gonna do the left side, pigtail. Sorry, I'm trying to make sure you guys can see, and I can't see anything, so filming completely blind by yourself can be challenging, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm just gonna see what happens. I'm just gonna do it. And yeah. If you guys ever can or can't see anything, feel free to let me know. It's not gonna hurt my feelings. That way I can kind of adjust what I'm doing, you know? So I am going to take this ponytail holder and I'm gonna connect these together in like a bun. So I'm putting them together, the pigtails, and they're gonna be like a bun. And then, from Miss Harper Grace, and I like bows, you guys. Not gonna lie, I think it's cute. I have a knot in it, but it's okay. I'm just gonna put it in like this. And I'm gonna tie it around.
Your new photo animation is ready, created from your library.
Okay.
Disabled. Pop disabled. Pause recording button. Double tap to activate.
Talking to me. I have no idea what it just said. But I'll be back.
Back button. Pause recording.
Okay, so I have this. I'm trying to show it the best I can. Without my hand being in the way. So, there is, I need a little hairspray though, so we're going to do that. The hairspray, yes! This is what I use, you guys. You don't need anything extremely expensive. Just got it at, I think, Target. I think that's where I got it. Lasts me forever. Let's just call it like a I can't speak. I feel like every YouTuber does this at one point in time. I feel like every person does this. But, close your eyes and your mouth, Ashley. Okay. $3. Put this up too. No. This is my favorite spray, you guys. Love Spell from Victoria's Secrets. I have a lot of favorites. I have a couple ones I really like. But today, we're gonna go with Love Spell. I mean, why not spray a little extra? Close your mouth. You know what I'm saying? Like, okay. I'm gonna get things ready for my makeup and I will be back.
Pause recording.
Okay, so let me show you what I have here real quick. I have my makeup from Sephora, my foundation. I use Fenty Beauty. Oh, so cute. I love this. My mom got this one for my birthday, which was back in February. I'm gonna, of course, do this lotion again first, like I showed you guys in last night's video. My face is so soft. I'm not gonna grab, like, the whole container this time. It's a little round. I love it. It smells good. It feels good. It makes my skin so just soft. Now what you see here is I do have a wet rag and then I have a dry one. I have a wet rag so that when I'm doing like foundation and stuff, I don't get it on my phone when I need to pause the video. And I have a dry one so I can basically dry off my hands. I'm gonna show you guys kind of the process of how I'm doing this. Now you've already seen me put the lotion on, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that on and I'll be back.
Pause recording.
Okay, so I am going to be using this eyeshadow. It's sparkly and I really like it. I'm gonna do the eyeshadow first because I just did the lotion on my face and it's rubbed in, but that's how I do it. I use my fingers because I find that's easier when, for me anyway, I've tried using brushes, but when you're blind, it's kind of hard, but not just because of my blindness, also because of my cerebral palsy and the way my hands and fingers work. So I'm gonna try to do this so you guys can see. This is also from Sephora. This is non-sponsored. So, yeah. So I'm not talking much while I do this. This kind of takes a little bit of concentration right now. And I'm trying to make sure you guys can see, like I said, because... Okay. Left eye. Whoops! Try not to make it look sloppy. Try and do the best I can with my fingers. Now, if someone else is doing my makeup, I don't mind if they use brushes and stuff, but it's not extremely impossible, but it almost is for my hands because of the way that I have to do things with my hands. They get really spastic and tight, and then I can't get things where I need them to go. So, that's what's up. I'd say that's enough. Okay. Now. Gonna do the foundation for you. And wash your fingers off a little bit. Here we go. I'm gonna take two squirts today. So I'm gonna take three, but I'm gonna take two. Because I don't need... It's really hard because, like, I don't want to overdo makeup, but I do want, I like to look sparkly. So anyway. Or shiny or whatever you want to call it. Just like the, and it smells really good, just like the lotion, you want to rub it in until it's all the way rubbed in. I don't have blush. I've been told I don't really need it, honestly. I'm sure it wouldn't hurt if I wore it somewhere. I've worn it before, but I technically don't own any. My mom does, but I don't, simply because I just don't really need it. And while I'm talking to you, or while I'm doing my makeup, I just kind of like to talk a little bit. One of the hardest things is lipstick, lip gloss. Oh my goodness, like, for real, for real. But, so, basically, my eye condition is retinopathy of prematurity. A lot of blind people have that, but I can't really see. Like, I literally, when I say this, like, yes, I do not have fake eyes. I have real eyeballs. I almost got my eyes taken out. That'll be another story time video for another day, but I'm not feeling it today. But my, and I have to make sure all these get rubbed in up here in the corners of my cheekbones. But, like, I can only see, like, a hand over my face. I can see light and shadows, but still, even still filming in what you guys can and can't see, I want to make sure that you're able to see everything. So, sometimes it's hard for me to figure out what you're able to see and what you're not able to see, depending on what I can see, if that makes any sense whatsoever. So, and I was feeling a little, like, broken down yesterday, like, dude, I just want to vlog. And then I realized... I can still make videos and vlog and stuff that you guys are gonna like. So I'm just gonna keep doing what I do and do the best that I can do. And that's all I can do. Does that make sense? Good, I'm glad. So I have rubbed. Okay, I'll be back.
Disabled. Pause recording.
Okay, this is probably one of the hardest to do, so I'm not gonna talk while I do this. This is the lipstick I use from Sephora. Super hard. Okay. Hold on. I have to have it come out. See? See? I'm running out. I don't know. I probably need more. I'm sorry if I happen to look like a ghost or it's a little messy. I always do that just in case, because I don't want to have lipstick everywhere, but yeah, do the best you can. Okay, I'll be back.
Pause recording.
So I've been told that I need to actually, I can't slack off, like I have to keep rehearsing, which obviously is true, but I'm getting ready to go back to dance and vocals, and so I've had instructions of some things that I need to practice and rehearse. So, I'm gonna do that really quick and kind of show you how I rehearse. And, I rehearse in a different way now, but it's okay. I've been given specific directions, specific things to rehearse for potential things, especially going back to dance and vocals at my dance studio, but also, something that could happen in the future, kind of big, but we're not sure yet. So I don't want to I don't know. We'll see. Regardless, I have rehearsing to do. And I can't just not rehearse because I'm rehearsing in a different way. I can't slack off, so.
Pause recording.